Good morning, Mr. Murli. So,
yeah, good morning, Al.
Excel at MIFA.
Yeah.
How many years have you been coming to MIFA since?
It's almost fourth year.
Fourth year. Are you excited?
Yeah, yeah. It's good to be here, the 50th.
So, you're going to go back with a lot of deals?
We are just exploring the possibility, discussing with many people. I think hopefully we will finalize some deals.
Okay, future. So by deals you mean, are you looking more at co-production or outsourcing, or are you looking at your IPs to be...
Yeah, it depends on the project. We are, you know, basically any service work also we are interested to do, and we also interested in investing in a good property and co-own the rights.
Right.
And co-production deals, okay, it depends on the project and the deal what we get.
Okay, but like specifically, what are you pitching here to most of your meetings? What are you pitching? You're pitching your IP? Have you brought any IP with you?
No, we have two IPs, as you know, Indian Fables, which already premiered in Disney in India, and
right,
it's distributed by Monster.
Right.
And Raju the Rickshaw is our next product, and we are almost in the finalizing the distributors this month.
Okay.
So the distributors will take care of the pitching work.
So you are not doing Raju,
no, I'm not doing
pitching out
Raju
here.
Raju or Fables we are not doing, but anybody interested, okay, we introduce our distributors to them.
Right.
Yeah, and no, we just completed Alibaba, okay. And
the feature.
Feature. So we need to start our next feature film.
Uh-huh.
So within another 2 months time. So we are looking for a good properties, which we are already in discussion.
Okay, so you're looking for a good, maybe European feature film production that could be co-produced with you, is that so?
No, it's not. Not only a European, so we already in discussion with some future film, yeah.
Okay.
So which I'm continuing the meetings here.
Okay.
Yeah, so hopefully, you know, we'll try to finalize some deals.
Best of luck.
Yeah, thank you.